4 times 4 equals 16.
4.4
He's a mathematical genius. He should be on Jeopardy, not management. The genius.
What did we say? Did we get a match?
I mean, by the weird calculation, I don't know how, but yes, that is a match.
Yeah. And finally, Mark. Your ladies bonus points if they could tell me the last time they drove the car. So Mark, last time she drove the car.
Yesterday.
Ming.
Well, 4x4D needs a lot of tune-up.
A few weeks ago. All right, Dave.
She said a few months ago.
You were there, right?
I said a few weeks ago.
No, she said a few months.
She said months. Yeah, and you
said
a
few weeks.
I feel like maybe you were too busy washing the car yourself.
Barbara, last time she drove the car?
The day before we left for the cruise.
I think there's a communication barrier here. The metaphorical car, Bob. The Mini Cooper. Winner. But that being said, if we were keeping score, Dave, what would be the scores on the doors?
Oh, can I just say, you lot really cheered me up today. Okay, the metaphorical scores on the doors, ladies and gentlemen, me and Diana would have finished on 200 points! Yeah! Mark and Melanie would have finished on 350 points! Just out in the lead, Bob and Sandy with 400 points!
We've got a little something for each of you to take away. Your very own bottle of ship champagne. That ship with a P. And for those of you that haven't tasted it, once you do, you'll realise that there are no real winners. So